Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed, where I had a really hard time with a pit pocket. But we have all our data, so let's look at it. Majdadeen seems to have goals of his own, separate from those of his leader, Salahaddin. He's executing innocent people, labeling them enemies of the city. There's to his madness, and so now fear grips Jerusalem. No one knows when he or she might be dragged before his blade. Is he simply drunk with power? Was there some greater purpose I've yet to find? The scholars are likely to cause a disturbance at the entrance to the execution plaza. If I time my entry properly, they could provide a nice distraction for the guards. Uh-huh. Majdadeen is rumored to have reached his position through nefarious means. These rumors are likely true, as those who preceded him in the position all met with mysterious and untimely ends. The men from whom I learned this carried a map detailing today's execution. It will occur near the western edge of Solomon's Temple. I found a map detailing the location of the guards attending today's execution. This will make things much easier. Majdadeen enjoys lecturing his prisoners before executing them. While doing so, he turns his back to the crowd. It's the perfect moment to strike. It seems there is to be an execution today, and Majdadeen will be in attendance. In fact, he'll be performing it himself. I should endeavor to learn where this morbid event is to take place. Well then. Let's go see what Malik thinks. And hopefully we don't get swarmed by guards on the way. I got bigger problems, lady.
What's he running? Yes, come. Let me show you everything I have.
Hey Malik, I'm back. What do you got for me?
What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do El Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Jerusalem's regent, Majdadeen, is holding a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but it's nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything. Only suspect. You must expect to be wrong. To have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
As you wish. Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Majdadeen does not take his life.
I won't give him the chance.
So I hope.
So, do you want me to cry in the corner now? Malik doesn't like me, and now Muallim thinks I'm a failure. Okay, let's go. Come on, climb up. Okay. Hold on. I think these might be the scholars.
Many things, too many things.
Let's see what happens.
No, You don't understand. I have nothing.
You're gonna go up there, aren't you? Will this lead me there, though? Okay, we got through this ring of guards. Now where are you going? Is this the right way? Don't think this is it. Where are you taking me, guys? Nope, this isn't it. Bye-bye. I don't think I was supposed to come in here. Nope, I definitely wasn't. Well, gal dang it. Please let me pass. Of course not.
You will never.
You cannot run forever.
That sucked. Lady, no.
لا تدعوه يا ارحل انتهى الامر
I beg of you just a few points
leave me alone lady
away.
Oh come on stupid archer
no, I don't understand.
Oh my gosh why am I having so much hard time with this guy Every time I screw up, there has to be 15 guards nearby. I blocked that!
This won't be too difficult.
A stupid archer. Oh, that could have gone so much better. Why? Where are the scholars? There are scholars right here.
Among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear?
We do not. Never!
Then you wish to take action?
We do. Fight us!
Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
You've no right to do
that. Who do you take us? And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
What curse you are!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you, but I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all!
Where are those scholars?
Dress! Succubus! Whore! She goes by many names. Her sin remains the same. She turned her back on the teachings. Defiled her body to advance her station. Each man she touched, forever stained.
Punish her.
She must pay.
This man speaks lies. I am here today not because I laid down with other men. I did not. He means to murder me because I would not lie down with him.
Even now, offered redemption, she continues to deceive. She rejects salvation. There is only one way to deal with this.
No, don't go back down. Don't go back down.
A game of chance condemns me to death.
Son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit! Ah, I screwed it up. I should have waited. Oh, why can I never get this guy? You know what? I'm just gonna let him kill me. I should have waited. I should have waited. Such an idiot. Oh my gosh.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum.
Succubus!
Shoo!
Just a few coins.
Lady, out of my way.
Defiled her body to advance her station. Each man she touched forever stained.
She must pay.
This man speaks lies. I am here today not because I laid down with other men. I did not. He means to murder me because I would not lie down.
Must they stop here?
Even now, offered redemption, she continues to deceive. She rejects salvation. There is only one way to deal with this.
A game of chance condemns me to death. Show me where such a thing is written. It is not sin that corrupts our city, but you.
Oh, dang it. Go back, go back, go back.
This man took what was not his. Money earned through the labor of another. It could have belonged to any of you. And so, you have all been violated. What say you to this?
Shame. Curse that thief.
It was a single dinar found on the ground. He speaks as though I trespassed, as though I ripped it from the hands of another.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Tomorrow a horse. The next day, another man's life.
So, get out of my way. Son of a biscuit. You're too impatient. That's my problem. Why is this so hard for me? And of course, he does the final blow.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to escape.
Why am I having so much trouble? Well, to be fair, I've never actually assassinated him before. I've always gotten caught, but...
She goes by many names, but her sin remains the same. She turned her back on the teachings... defiled her body to advance her station. Each man she touched, forever stained!
This man speaks lies! I am here today not because I laid down with other men, but I did not. He means to murder me because I would not lie down with him.
Even now, offered redemption, she continues to deceive. She rejects salvation. There is only one way to deal with this.
A game of chance condemns me to death? Show me where such a thing is written. It is not sin that corrupts our city, but you!
This man took what was not his. Money earned through the labor of another. It could have belonged to any of you. And so, you have all been violated. What say you to this?
Curse the thief!
It was a single dinar from the ground. He speaks as though I trespassed, as though I ripped it from the hands of another.
Today a dinar, tomorrow a horse. The next day, another man's life. The object itself is not of consequence. What matters is that you took what did not belong to you. Were I to allow such behavior, then others would believe it their right to take as well. When would it end?
No, no, don't go now. Son of a... Okay, Okay, as soon as he kills this last one, I just wait for the assassin then. I'm sorry. Not a lot has been happening in this video. I want to try and assassinate him without having to deal with 50 guards. Come on, just stab me. Come on! Okay.
Is best for quickly fending off multiple.
It's all about the timing. I'm sorry. I haven't really done a lot in this. I'm sorry I keep replaying this. Are you freaking serious? Oh my gosh.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to.
I seriously have no words.
Temptress!
Just a few points, please!
She goes by many names.
I have nothing.
Her sin remains the same. She turned her back on the teaching.
Oh, man.
Defiled her body to advance her station. Each man she touched, forever stained!
This man speaks lies! I am here today not because I laid down with other men, for I did not. He means to murder me because I would not lie down with him.
Even now, offered redemption, she continues to deceive! She rejects salvation! There is only one way to deal with this!
A game of chance condemns me to death? Show me where such a thing is written. It is not sin that corrupts our city, but you!
This man took what was not his. Money earned through the labor of another. It could have belonged to any of you. And so, you have all been violated. What say you to this?
Curse the thief!
It was a single dinar found on the ground. He speaks as though I trespassed, as though I ripped it from the hands of another.
Today a dinar, tomorrow a horse. The next day, another man's life. The object itself is not of consequence. What matters is that you took what did not belong to you. Were I to allow such behavior, then others would believe it their right to take as well. When would it end? He spreads vicious lies and propaganda, has only murder on his mind. He poisons our thoughts as he poisons his blade, turns brother against brother, father against son, more dangerous than any enemy we face.
God dang it, he's not close enough.
Killing me will not make you any safer. I see the fear in your eyes, hear the quiver in your throat. You are afraid, Afraid because you know...
Got him!
Your work here is finished.
No, no! It had only just begun!
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
And now we make our escape. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I finally got that right. To climb a little faster, please. See, that's what happens when you climb slowly. Monks, don't need you. Vigilantes. There you are. Hey guys, I need your help. Thank you. Oh, climb the ladder. Thank you. Why am I going in circles? Just pick a roof garden. Son of a biscuit. I screwed it up.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade.
Malik, I finished. I don't care if you're mad. I'm not doing it again.
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing as told, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Darn phone's going off. Majd al-Din was mad. He killed because he enjoyed it. Jerusalem shall be free of his reign, and my deed has been accomplished. Though it appears he betrayed them, he claimed membership within the same brotherhood as the others I have killed. What is this brotherhood? Why do they seek to control the cities? Al-Mualim will have answers. He must. I gotta readjust my microphone, because I accidentally bumped it to go check on the phone. Okay. I think that we're done with that sequence, too.
We done already?
Get up.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. No, I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver. I don't see how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestor started during the Third Crusade? It never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good, but the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy?
Yes?
Miss Dillon, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now!
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look.
Well, if that's the case... Guess I gotta turn in first.
Please, Desmond. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't leave.
Okay.
I can't leave until you're in your room.
I'm going. Night, Lucy. Hey, Lucy, before you go, did you know that I somehow got access to my door in that... Oh, that was quick. I was gonna ask if I could get, like, a glass of milk or something. And when was the last time I ate? Okay, Dr. Vidic. What secrets are you hiding? Hurricane season ends, but not in the way you think. Increasingly erratic weather patterns have caused the Global Weather Association to abolish the term hurricane season. Once confined to the months of June through November, hurricane duration, frequency, strength, and location have increased to the point where most coastal cities must now live in constant fear of these devastating storms. Abstergo satellite launch postponed. Studying last-minute adjustments to their new all-in-one telecommunication satellite, Abstergo have postponed the launch of their first satellite until December 21st. They maintain that this patented technology will allow faster, more reliable data transmissions than previous generation satellites, which suffered from delays and interference. December 21st, huh? Tension mounts over Antarctic drilling. The US and EU are once again facing heavy criticisms for their decision to begin construction of jointly owned oil platforms in the Weddell Sea. Several supranational unions oppose the work, claiming it violates the Antarctic Treaty System. The situation has been further complicated by the presence of two naval destroyers said to be in the region for reasons unrelated to the construction. to Alan Rickon, case file 1394, Lila Marino. Mr. Rickon, I'm hoping you might be able to help me understand why even 5 years after the fact, no one is willing to tell me what happened to my friend. If you're concerned about sensitive information being divulged as a result of sharing this with me, I think my record at the company speaks for itself. Thank you for your assistance in this matter. Best, Lucy Stillman. From Alan Rickon to Lucy Stillman. I will be out of the office starting September 1st. I will return on October 4th. In case of an emergency, please contact my assistant, Aubrey Jacobs, at extension 1003. You told me she wasn't going to be a problem, and here she is stirring up the shit again. Pardon my language. Deal with this, Warren. You vouch for her. You're responsible for her. Your pen, Leela. As a general reminder, all employees of Extergo, blah, 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 blah. I think I've read this already. I know what you're doing. I know what you did. I saw him. He had a metal ball. It opened. They went crazy. Shooting, stabbing, tore each other to pieces. I know it was you people. Saw the logo. Heard the name. I'm going to tell. Anyone who will listen, you'll be exposed. They'll know the truth. And then you will pay. You crazy bleep. You'll pay. That's good. You crazy bastards. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just not used to swearing. I don't swear that often, so I kind of try and tone it down. Can I go in here? Nope. Well, I guess we gotta turn in for the night. Interesting. Okay. Morning.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus.
Something wrong? Okay. Never mind then. What are we up to now?
Ready when you are.
Yeah, one, two, looks like three more. Okay.
Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
Don't they get upset anyway? Especially if you kill someone?
I trust you're well rested, ready for your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Demas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Mejdedin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name, that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land, and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities, they meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens, the perfect soldiers, a perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
That's a nice sword. Defense break. Sweet. Well, the plot thickens. And with that, we're gonna end the video here. If you liked this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.